definitely looking a lot better than the black and white variation. It is listed as Game Royal, but I wish there was a little bit more blue to it instead of just outlining the midsole there and on the inside, but I'll just give it a 3 out of 5 for colors used.